Hello, happy 2023. Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of 2022. And as usual, if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscription button, hit the notification bell, and we'll continue to send them out to you. So let's get right into how the final month of the year ended for us. And you can see on the screen here that sales for residential homes, that's anything other than a freehold property, we had 306 of those class sell, and that's a decrease of about 3% over December of 2021. Now, the average price was almost $695,000, and that's a decline of 12% over last December. And in terms of new listings, well, you can see they've skyrocketed. They've about tripled from, 560 up to well over 700. And in terms of how long it's taking them to sell, the time on market has doubled to 36 days. Now, when we move to condos, how the year ended for them, there were 128 condominiums sell, and that's a decrease of 47% compared to December of last year. The average price for a condo, interestingly enough, that increased by 11%. So the average price now is about $443,000. And there's 522 condos on the market now, which is about double what there was last year. And in terms of how long it was taking them to sell, they were selling in 43 days, which was much longer than the 28 days that it took the previous year. So now I'd like to kind of summarize how things went, because what we were doing is just showing you the month of December of this year compared to the month of December last year. And this is a breakdown of every month of 2022. I'm not going to go through all of this, but just two things I want to highlight to you is that December, the average price was $621,000, and that's a decline of about 2.7% compared to November, okay? So the highlight of the year, or the highest price, was $765,000 back in February, and now we're at almost 621. So that's a decline of 19% in those months since February. And in the terms of a dollar value, that's $145,000 price decline. So if you want more information, don't hesitate to give us a call. Thank you.